Hello and welcome to another VeriSense tutorial. Today I want to show you how to adjust your image because this is the basis for the success of your application. Let's have a look. The image is pretty dark and it is obvious that we should have an illumination. But there is another reason why you should use an illumination. You want to sort your parts into okay and not okay. And an illumination helps you to bring out the features that differentiate one from another. So in our case, let's just activate the internal illumination. What you can see now is that the exposure time is too high. We have a lot of reflections over here. So we simply turn down the exposure time. That seems right. Another thing that we have to do is focus the VeriSense. We are doing that with the focus screw. And as you can see in the image, it gets sharper and sharper. So, if you don't know the correct exposure time in your case, VeriSense can help you to calculate it. You simply have to follow this link, and based on the speed of your application and the operation distance, VeriSense will calculate the exposure time. Another thing that you can use to modify the image is to use gain. Or if anything of that doesn't help, there is still the option to reduce the resolution in favor of speed or brightness. What else you have to keep in mind is that VeriSense is working contour-based, and you can check whether the contours are found correctly with the edge detection sensitivity. Here you can see all the contour points, the blue lines, and the aim is that all the contours that are of interest build a closed line, as you can see here. So this was our tutorial on adjusting the image, and I hope you like it and you listen up for more. Thank you very much.